Hi everyone, it is Julianne here. There's not much to update, but I just figured I would do an update anyway for those who care. Today is Tuesday. I had my IUI on Wednesday morning, and my HCG trigger shot on Tuesday morning. So, I guess that makes me about 6 days past ovulation, or 6 days past IUI, and I'm feeling bloated and irritable and all that stuff, but I'm definitely not crossing my fingers because I get that way before AF every month, so I don't feel pregnant at all, which sucks, but like I said in the last video, I hate to be a negative Nancy, but I'm just kind of used to it. Used to the month after month failing. But this was our first IUI, so it would be amazing if it worked and we didn't have to spend the thousands and thousands and thousands of dollars on IVF. But it's already paid for, so part of me is just, you know, ready to close this three-year chapter and just go forth with the IVF. We're just ready. So if it doesn't work though, we are definitely doing IVF in January, so I'm excited for that. But anyways, so I did test today. I've been testing out the trigger shot, and I've been testing every day, and it was very positive at first, and this morning and last night it was almost completely negative. So I had hopes that it was totally out of my system, and then I tested tonight, which is stupid. I'm just a pee on a stick attic, but I tested tonight and I got a very faint positive, so I'm pretty sure the trigger is not out of my system. I don't know if you guys can see this here. There's clearly a line right in front of my finger, but like I said, most likely it is the trigger shot that has not left my body, which I thought it did. So my husband and I are going to test on Saturday morning. And I'm really nervous, and usually I just test sneak it in the bathroom by myself, and I just don't want him to get disappointed or let down. And I think finally he's on board. You know, guys are a lot slower than women, but he's finally on board, and like he really wants it too. And before I just felt like I was almost like pushing it, you know? So now that he's really on board, I feel just, I don't know. I just don't want him to be sad. But maybe it'll be good because we can grieve together instead of me by myself month after month. So anyways, that's my update. Not much to say, but I just wanted to check in. So I hope everyone's doing well, and I will record again, I guess, Saturday, and let you know what the test shows. Talk to you guys later.